The Hydrajaws Model 2008 is a compact portable tester used to test heavy-duty fixings, anchors and eye bolts to a load of up to 145 kN. This portable self-contained heavy-duty tester has been designed to meet the demands for proof load testing of larger construction fixings. It has a lightweight aluminium load spreading bridge designed specifically for the Model 2008 tester, which directs reaction loads away from the fixing. Supplied in a robust carry case with grab handle, the triangular shaped bridge plate is deliberately offset to offer two different close to edge testing distances in relationship to the fixing under test. The tester can be secured to the bridge plate in these two positions with the supplied cap screws. Securing the tester to the plate is not crucial when the tester is being operated in a horizontal position. However, it is essential when the tester is in a vertical position or inverted. The bridge is easy to assemble and adjust. These fully adjustable telescopic lightweight aluminium legs offering 11 height positions are held in place with steel ball pins. Each swivel foot features an additional 30 millimeters of fine adjustment. This compact design of tester and telescopic load spreading bridge is lighter and more convenient to apply than a separate hydraulic pump and cylinder arrangement. The Model 2008 is supplied with 5 metric threaded adapters, M12, M16, M20, M24 and M30 for connecting to threaded stud. Imperial UNC equivalent threaded adapters are available. A spirit level indicates the overall balance of the test rig. You can add optional accessories to this tester kit as appropriate to expand the tester's capabilities. In addition, the digital gauge can easily be replaced with a Bluetooth digital version linked to mobile device for recording test data and GPS location. Model 2008 Heavy Duty Tester, the portable solution for testing heavy duty fixings, anchors, and eye bolts.